Hello, I'm Emery Ford, and this is my home.
Where are you going?
This has been a tour of my crib.
Oh, you think go. Okay, so you're here to buy a new foreign car, right?
Yes, sir.
You want to buy this one?
Yes, sir.
All right, so since this is a new foreign car, and this company is so new, I'm going to let you pick your price. How much do you want for it?
I'll give you about 300.
No, 100. Wait.
Sold.
Alright, So now that y'all employees, I just think that y'all should see our assembly line. Mm-hmm. Now, this is one of the most advanced assembly lines and highest in technology assembly lines today. So I just think that y'all should see this. There's nothing on it right now, but I mean, on a normal day, we at least make like 300, 600 cars a day. So, I mean, yeah. Go.
So, what are y'all guys suing for?
Henry Ford is suing Chicago Tribune for printing an incorrect report of his employees joining the National Guard and not getting paid during his service.
So
we got our information from a scoop that we heard that said that y'all weren't gonna pay them.
Well, that scoop was wrong. We are gonna pay them and rehire them once they're done with their service.
Can you prove it?
Yes, I can.
Do it.
There is a person.
What person?
He is sick right now, so he cannot come in.
Oh, do you have another person that can prove it? Yes.
Judgment in the favor of the plaintiff.
Henry Ford is not guilty.
Every day I'm shuffling.
Baby, it looks funny.
Oh, the camera looks good.
You know that little part, right?
Yeah.
Y'all can let us. This could be in this.
That's the
Edward, bring that.
Hi, Edward. Come here.
Yeah.
Come here. How you going to go?
That's
going
to go.
Let's go. Party rock is in the
house.
Henry Ford is going to Chicago to be for the party.
Everybody just have a good time.
Don't be mad, now stop.